I'll take out Zeus as well. Quickly falling apart here for Na'Vi, getting a bit scary, but then Guardian has something to say about that. Takes out the kill on Apex, that was on Argent. Wow, what a shot on RPK! Gets the flick on the Maniac! That's one!
Days. That's a keen lineup. Where are you taking me? In the meantime, Guardian's going aggressive. Two, not three. He does. He's just shattering their hopes and dreams on long. Titanfall.
Hold on to it. Probably no point out. Too easy to catch them in. He does take down Siege. That's why I'm chalking it up. But Guardian gets the ace.
I'll bring you. Don't need to do for him. Kerrigan's gonna find one, and here we go. Guardian on the go here. Two kills already into this round. So imperative. Simic's trying to get that bomb down, but Guardian knows better, and now it's a 1v1 basically on this side here. And Guardian goes wild. Outstanding play from him. And sure, you know what? People can say he's the one player to the four others, but he just shows you exactly what one man.